Let's continue with the 14th level of the game. We are two levels away from being done. We are off to Sinestro's World of Quord, I believe it's called.
Seems this cage will hold me. Unless, yes, I compute that my enemies have not foreseen one possible outcome of their efforts.
Uh-oh. Kevin Smith. And Jeff Johns. I still want to play with Atrocitus, but alas.
I asked around about this thing. Best description I was given was the big computery ball thing that lets you select levels. Catchy, huh? I was thinking of getting one myself, putting it next to the big
oh, nice.
Square that shows talking pictures.
Okay. All right, let's go ahead. Awkward situation. Let's go see Sinestro. Parallax.
This is my least favorite place in the galaxy.
We don't like you either.
Sinestro, we have come.
Save the bad acting. The other lanterns called ahead.
I like it.
Expecting to deceive me, Jordan, you're even more foolhardy than I remember.
Get them!
I guess it's time for Plan B, guys.
I warned you, Jordan. Now face the power of the Sinestro Corps!
Yeah.
I don't like the sound of that.
Don't be afraid, Robin. That's what Sinestro wants.
He wants you to be afraid.
There is no power greater than fear. Surrender now, Jordan.
My new friends and I don't give up so easily, Sinestro.
Yeah, you purple pest! I'm allowed to be angry at him, right?
I can smell your fear!
Oh no!
Don't force me to make it worse!
I'm not afraid. Nothing is stronger than the power of will.
What?
Make that indomitable will.
Yeah. Thanks for stepping on my moment there, Batman.
Thank you.
an invisible jet doesn't really protect your modesty.
Wonder Woman, Grundy, help Lantern. They're not real, Robin.
They're still scary!
It's reading your mind. It knows what scares you.
How pitiful. This green menace has simply become a giant puppet.
Don't worry about me, guys. Save yourselves!
Put him down, Sinestro.
Quickly! After him before it's too late!
Who are those people? Not our enemy?
They're Thunderers, helpless under the control of Sinestro.
No! I just don't like the way sometimes that when I'm attacking enemies, it has me attack my teammates instead. Or the way Grundy's up there glitching, really? Really? Go home, Grundy, you're drunk. Yeah, you're welcome. Didn't want you to have a seizure.
Just walking along, minding my business, and then this happened.
I don't know anybody that can mind control. Archilo!
Whoa, who's the big guy?
I don't know, but it sure doesn't look like he's here to sell ice cream.
Why would I attack Batman when there's a bad guy right there. No, make me attack my teammate. And make... Oh, come on, go away. As much as I want to see who that token is for, I'll come back to it. No. Whoopsie! Did not realize that was what was going on there. Aww. Wow, I'm having just the terrible luck. Wow. Come on, come on. Just the worst luck. You know what? She can fly. That's right, I got out anyway. Alright, I guess I kind of have to do this, huh? Hold on. Oh wow, he doesn't have a magnet suit. I thought he had a magnet suit. Wow. God damn it. Overthinking it is my problem. That was so bad, and you guys have every right to make fun of me for that, because I was so bad right there. Hello.
Grundy Crush, Yellow Pajama Man!
That was my bad, eh? Accidentally hit the Y. And of course, no Green Lantern.
I admire your persistence, but it will not be enough.
Let him go, Sinestro. I know a thing or two about fear myself.
You know nothing of fear, Batman. Nothing! Sounds like they're not afraid of you, Sinestro. And neither am I. No. It can't be! You're fools if you're not afraid of Sinestro! I'll make you afraid!
Great to have you back, Hal. Good thing you weren't afraid.
Actually, we Green Lanterns learn to overcome our fear. Sinestro doesn't get that.
What the heck? Come on, let him up. Let him up. Alright, this may... Alright. Let's try this again. Really? I feel like I have these things lined up and they just never work out for me. Oh no. Wow. That was pure luck. I was not paying attention. Aww.
Someone really gets hurt.
Why would you care if somebody gets hurt, Sinestro? You're a jerk. Red brick. Red brick. No.
Why doesn't it read your mind for a change?
It is, but I've buried my emotions for so long it can't find anything I'm scared of.
You need to be scared.
You need your emotions, Batman.
Robin is going to get hurt.
I got it. Let's go.
One of them's mine.
We will just have to go get them.
Aww. wanted the red brick. But the good news is, one level to go. And I'm not getting achievements for some reason. Alright, that is chapter 14, Awkward Situation. We will continue on with the final chapter after this bat message. Yeah, we'll see ya.